Always behind me. Seems like a lovely place. Hi, Moru. No, Ethan.
If it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
Ethan, just leave.
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What do you want?
This is my duty. I won't let you leave.
Shit.
Good job, Ethan.
Damn freak!
Don't touch it. I'm technically not stealing anything. It's my daughter. So you can chill out.
How do I get out of here?
Interesting. Two ways. I don't know. I'll see first the other one. Cause there's light. The boat key in the shack in the mine. Okay, that makes more sense. Let's go back. I wonder what will await me. Can't wait to find out. Oh, it's like cans. Easy. I wonder what's like the variety in monsters in this game. Some are repeating, but it doesn't seem stale. Oh boy, just in time. Well, that was fast. Though now I just need to get out of here. One. Normal. Okay, well, it's gonna be mass destruction. I just... Oh shit! That definitely hurt. The others don't care. Well, that wasn't my plan, but better than nothing. My aim is terrible today. Not the worst. So I have a key. We should go back, but I don't think it's gonna be that easy. Thing is that I don't see like a way out at all. That's just one. There's always more. I want this crystal. This is not a good idea. This is just a flashback to, you know what point in the Resident Evil 4. It's so weird. And before lichens on motorboats.
What was that?
Of course. Water and Resident Evil does not go together. Multiple pathways everywhere.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
The kung fu.
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Why?
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan. Watch out!
Oh, shit! Nice torso, mate.
Shit, stay back.
The exit's underwater. You're done.
I don't have time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing.
Miranda sent you to slow me down. You're pathetic. What are you talking about?
Ew.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You're not serious. I mean, this is crazy.
What am I supposed to do?
Go to the clinic!
He said the exit's underwater.
Yeah, that is not happening. A small puzzle.
I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Move the windmills with a crank to start the electricity. Pull the lever in the gatehouse. You're always in places I would not expect.